at the end of the day, I knew it was contributing to schools, but I also look at it this way. It's $2, $3 for a dream. And no matter what I'm doing, if I can dream about that and really think about what I could do and how I could change people's lives if it ever did happen, that's why I play. Oh, also a real experience. I remember scanning my ticket in the morning and it said, call the lottery office. And the whole time I was thinking to myself, oh, it's probably, you know, 500 or 1,000 or something. And I finally ended up going into the computer and typing in the numbers. And when I saw the actual amount, I was just blown away. I immediately signed it because that's what you do, right? I also went as far as to put it in a padded sealed envelope and seatbelt, you know, put it in the car, had the seatbelt on it. You know, the whole experience was welcoming and something I always will remember. I always thought to myself, I know I'm gonna win one day. I don't know how much it's gonna be. I don't know how old I'll be when it happens. But at the end of the day, yeah, I look back and just think to myself, like, I can't believe I won. It's amazing.